So here we go again. My family made some food, and you're like, hey, mom, can I have some food? And faster than DoorDash can actually get here, they were here. Look at that. Mexican meat. This is good for tacos. I don't even remember what the name is, but if this is pork meat. Oh, man. Oh, have an authentic Mexican in my household. Oh, he cooked Mexican food. Oh. So, get sassy with me. But you know you still get hungry. So, let's get to eating and get to loving.